In this video, I'm gonna show you how to add VAT number to your eBay account. So, if you are a UK seller, and if you want to add the VAT number, this is the method you have to follow. So once you have added the VAT number, it will show you just below here under the listing, you can see the VAT number here. So it will show you like this. Okay. So to add it, you have to go to account settings. And then under account preferences. Click on site preferences. And you have to scroll down a little bit, and you will able to see an option for manage VAT numbers. So click on edit here. And then, you have to select the country to keep on the VAT number. So in this case, it's United Kingdom. And then, you have to enter the VAT number here. So just gonna let me cross-check. And click Add. Then click Done. I hope you like the video, or if you have any questions, just leave as a comment. And also if you sell on eBay or Amazon, have a few questions. You can book a free 30-minute consultation from the link below. And thanks for watching and stay safe.